Now, the director of the British Museum has appeared to rule out returning the Elgin Marbles to Greece. The sculptures were brought here from Athens in the 19th century, with Greece having demanded their return for decades. Well, in an interview, the museum's director said Greece was not the legal owner and suggested the marbles would remain in London.